so let's do it. So I can see the love that's right before my eyes. While she's deceiving me, she cuts my security. Has she got control?
I wear my sunglasses tonight. Hey, everybody, how are you? Oh, it is so good to see you guys tonight. It's a beautiful night. This is exactly what we drew up months ago when we had this little night of yacht rock music planned. Feels like you're on your boat. Everything's here except the boat and the water, right? So I love when people come up and say, what's yacht rock? Now, you're all here tonight, so you must have an idea what it is, right? All right, so four of you know what it is. Well, just Google it while we're playing this next song. But basically, a lot of the songs you hear tonight are considered yacht rock, the songs you'd like to listen to on your boat up at, you know, Caesars Creek or Indian Lake or maybe somewhere in Florida and the Keys. So just picture yourself on a boat. You're kicking your feet up and you're listening to some great music. And hopefully you guys are going to jive with that tonight, okay? It's got to be yacht rock because I just said the word jive. And we got a couple Grammy winners that are going to join us on stage in a few minutes. You're aware of that, right? Bill Champlin, formerly of Chicago, and his wife Tamara are here. If you love Chicago, you're going to love this. And Franke PREVITE, we did a song. He had a band called Franke and the Knockouts in the early 80s. And we did a song recently with him, his song called Sweetheart. We're going to play that for you tonight and some of the Dirty Dancing songs he wrote. So we got a night planned for you, okay? If you want to know what yacht rock is, just listen.
Makes me turn around and stay.
Mr. Matt Smith on guitar. Oh, it's so great to see beautiful human beings in front of us again. We've missed you. We haven't seen a lot of you for a long time, and we've seen a few of you this summer, which has been great. But man, having you all here tonight on a beautiful night is just awesome, and we are humbled that you would choose to come out and see us tonight, so thank you so much. And thanks to the Fraze Pavilion for putting out great music for over 25 years now. It never gets old driving down this alleyway back here to load our stuff in, that's for sure. We're honored and privileged to be here every time we get to play here. TLC and Shaggy were just here last night, right? Rick Springfield's gonna be here in 6 days. John Waite, Men of Work. And Stranger, Bill Champlin, Franke Previte tonight. Speaking of John Waite, back in 2013, we had a chance to open up for John on this stage. Kind of struck up a little bit of a friendship with him, and last summer got together and connected long distance, actually 2 summers ago during COVID. And we had the crazy idea to ask John if we could record his song, Missing You, with him. And he answered back in like 2 minutes and said, sure, if it'll make you guys hugely famous, let's do it. We're still waiting on that part, but but we got to record with him, and we got to redo a song that, you know, we used to drive around in high school and listen to in the car on the radio, right? And now there's a version if you like to listen on Apple and Spotify or iHeartRadio. If you search for Stranger featuring John Waite, it actually comes up, our version of Missing You. And we're missing John tonight. He'll be here in 6 days. But tonight we're going to do that new version for you. It's called Missing You. Think of you, I always catch my breath, and I'm still standing here, and you're miles away, and I'm wondering why you left. There's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight. I hear your name in certain circles, and it always makes me smile. I spend my time thinking about you, and it's almost driving me wild. There's a heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight. I ain't missing you at all. Away, I ain't missing you. No matter what my friends say, ooh, there's a message in the wire, and I'm sending you the signal tonight. You don't know how desperate I've become, and it looks like I'm losing this fight. In your world, I have no meaning, though I'm trying hard to understand. And it's my heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight. I ain't missing you at all. Since you've been gone, I'm missing you. Yeah. Thank you so much. We'd love for you to listen to that a couple thousand times on whatever you stream music. I think we, some bands like to say, yeah, we sold 50,000 copies, 500,000 copies. We have made $50 off that recording. I know, not a time to brag. We had so much fun doing that. We got to record with Rick Springfield, and we also got to record with Franke, who's gonna be out here in just a little bit. So, again, if you're wondering, what is Yacht Rock? This is the song when we decided to put this show together. This is the song we said, we can't do a Yacht Rock song without learning this song. And we're gonna play it for you tonight. We hope you like it. If you feel a little cheesy and you like it, that's okay. That's exactly what it's supposed to be. Goes like this. Just before Matt was wrong. I'm fired. Not until 10. And I just can't live.
Apparently.
Woo! Thank you. Are we having fun so far? We figured there's no possible way to play a yacht rock song without playing one that has the word sail.
I'm sailing away, set an open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free, free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try. Oh Lord, I'll try.
Come on, Fraze Pavilion, I gotta hear you. Two. Out of good. So much, you guys. How about Mr. Rob Honing on the drums? And Mr. Brian Elias on the keyboards. He had to go out and buy a keyboard that was called Styx just to be able to play that one, right? So we might have told you that we're gonna play some fun yacht rock songs tonight, right? We also might have told you we have some serious Grammy royalty in the house with us tonight. And I'm telling you, we got to do this back in February. And was anybody there at the Masonic in February? Nice. Thank you for coming back. The rest of you, and the folks who were here the last time, are in for a special treat because I remember back in the day, driving around, taking an album called Chicago 17, and playing it over and over and over. And yes, there's really something in here. Can you verify that there's an album in there? That's mine, by the way. So you just, yeah, okay, good. That was a bad idea. So, ladies and gentlemen, how this all came together, we'll explain later, but we are so honored and privileged. We thought lightning only would strike once. It's actually striking twice. We get to play with these guys again. Please give a huge Fraze Pavilion welcome to the man that was with Chicago for 28 years and his wife Tamara, Mr. Bill Champlin!
Hello.
I need that Freddie Mercury mic stand. How are you?
Ah, my little machine.
Miss Gilmore?
You know, quite a few years ago in the late 1800s, we got three guitar players together. Steve Lukather from Toto, and he plays with Ringo Starr also. Jay Graydon, who's a producer, produced Al Jarreau's records. And myself, somewhat of a guitar player. And we wrote a song for the guitar player, for George Benson. And it turned out to be a Grammy Award winning hit. We liked it, everybody else liked it. And let me see. Yeah, and it's gonna, I just did a version of the song, and we're just gonna play it. We'll play it my way. So this is something called Turn Your Love Around.
Around.
Champlin and his wife Tamara Champlin, and they are just getting started.
I'm just gonna do just a little bit of this. As the time goes on, I realize just what you mean to me. And now that you're here, promise your love I've been waiting to feel and dream moments together. Color my world with hopes of loving you, loving you. does was all we could do. We were young and new, and your eyes were the line deep inside me. This love was true for a while. We paid no mind to the past. New love and laughs every night. Something so right would invite us to begin the dance. Oh,
something happened along the way. What used to be happy, you say?
Something happened along the way. Yesterday was all we had.
Oh, after the love is gone, how could you leave me on?
And I never see you around.
Oh, 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 after the love is gone, what used to be right is wrong.
The buzz on. We would ever need the strong for so long. We never knew what wasn't right. We tried to find what we had, and this was all that we shared. We were so scared this affair would tear this girl into bones. To be happy, say.
Something happened along the way.
Yesterday was all that we had.
You know, after the love is gone, how could you leave me on?
And I understand you stay around.
Oh.
Say hi to Tamara Champlin. She's the, without a doubt, the better half of the Champlin family. Let me check one thing real quick. And Tamara wrote a song on an album that she did a few years back. She went to England to do it. I remember I got a night, a couple of weeks off, and flew over there. And this is one of her better songs. It's a song, you know, It's all great. This yacht rock is all fine, but you want a little bit of hard ass in your face rock and roll, don't you? I want to rock! Here's a song of Tamara's called Rock and Roll Tragedy. Let's see if I can make sure this machine plays it the way I want it.
This is my band. Well, you crawl to the gates of Graceland on your knees, and you bow to the king of the king in hell, your king. No. Well, all you wanted was a piece of the pie. Everywhere you turn, you got mud in your eye. You want money.
You want. You want everyone to know your name. Got the fever, no remedy.
You're just a
rock and roll tragedy.
So you got yourself a Harley, just like Dandy.
Sons of Champlin was one of my first band. Anybody knows the Sons? Yeah, you're the one. What the hell? You know, I still play gigs with you. Saved by the grace of your life. Thank you. See if we can find Stranger. Hey, Stranger!
Need some strength.
I think those guys are pulling the Sly Stone and leaving. Hey, we're gonna take a short break. We'll be right back. Hop in the car and drive. He did that once, and the whole band left the stage and chased him all the way through Santa Rosa, California. Pretty nutty little man.
If we didn't stay together, and if it was over, maybe it was for the better. I was thinking I'd be all right if I thought it all through. Now I know that I ain't really living if I have to live without you. But no, I don't wanna live without your love. I don't wanna face another.
With it, but I don't want to.
Yeah.
Champlin.
You know, every time I do that song, I got to give it up to David Foster for the arrangement. He's a bad, bad, bad boy. Serious. And if you get a chance to go out and see him, go see him. He's really worth checking out. Anyway, we're going to do something else. I got to get away from here and get on six strings instead of 1600.
Bill, I'll be a roadie for you anytime. Are you guys having a good time so far? So we want to thank you all for coming out to the first, well, kind of the second, but really the first really big We Will Yacht You concert. So you're having a good time, yes? Who just had a flashback to high school or college during Hard Habit to Break? Anyone? I don't know, every single one of you was singing the words. That's what this is all about. Now we've got Franke Previte and his wife Lisa coming out here in just a few minutes. So we got some more Grammy and Oscar winning people coming out. Are you guys ready for that too? And then we got a big finish. We got a big finish, so we don't want anybody to leave. All right, I promise we're done before 2 a.m. at the latest. Don't worry, we know there's an 11 o'clock curfew. We'll be done way before that. We do want to let you know that Bill and Tamara and Franke and Lisa and us, Stranger, will be at the merch tent within 5 minutes of us finishing. So we'd love to see you out there, whether you buy something or not. Bill's got great CDs out there. You should check out some of his music that he's done over the last couple of years. And we've got some Stranger swag, which many of you are wearing tonight, which we appreciate. So we'll all be out at the merch tent within 5 minutes of the end of the show, okay? We got a lot to go. You ready? Did I stall long enough?
Pretty good stall job, I think, don't you think? Give it up for a Stranger and all these kids. I was listening back here to Jeff sing. I went, oh, I ain't going on after that. This guy sings his ass off. I think I'm a little more in tune. A few minutes ago, I was perfectly in tune with a rat's ass. So I'm going to do a medley of my hit. Bunch of jive ass shit, you know. When you call me up this morning, told me about the new love you found. Said I'm happy for you. I'm really happy for you. Found someone else. I guess I won't be coming round. I guess it's over, baby. It's really over, baby. And from what you said, I know you've gotten over me. You won't find, but sometimes I just pretend.
wish you were holding me. Wish you were holding me. I would have never thought I could be prepared so soon. Wasn't prepared to hear those words from you. I know I wanted to be free. Baby, this is how I wanted it to be. If you see me walking by and the tears are in my eyes, look away, baby, look away. The street someday, and I don't know what to say. Look away, baby, look away. Don't you look at me. I don't want you to see me this way. I'm really happy for you. No, I didn't say that. I said, give me back my matched luggage. Give me back those jewels I bought you. Give me back my girlfriend on the side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
about the new love you found. I said, I'm happy for you, baby. I'm really happy for you. Thank you, folks. You guys are great. Good to see you. We'll see you soon.
Mr. Bill Champlin and his wife, Tamara. Anybody who thought this little Yacht Rock night was going to be a snoozer now knows otherwise. Rock royalty, folks. Rock royalty, ladies and gentlemen. They might be back. All right, so we have another special treat here before we go any further. We want to give a special birthday shout out to a guy named Tom. Is Tom out there somewhere? We got a whole, listen to, okay, look at this. Where's our man Tom? There we go. Tom, having a birthday. Tom is a firefighter, retired firefighter, and has about, I don't know, a good 100 of his friends here tonight, all hanging out. And I got to give his wife Karen a shout out because she got with me about 3 months ago and said, we're buying like 100 tickets and we're coming to this Yacht Rock thing in August. And so it's a birthday party for Tom. So we're saying happy birthday to Tom, okay? Tom, we know you fought a lot of battles. We know you got one right now and we're with you, brother. So we're going to sing happy birthday and then we got another special song that's going to get everybody singing, okay? But if you don't know the words to happy birthday, you're kind of lost. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tom. Happy birthday to you. Tom, thank you for your service. And let's give it up for all the first responders. What would we do without them, right? So for Tom and anybody else, any first responders here tonight, we're gonna do this for Tom's birthday, but we wanna salute all the first responders. Thank you so much for what you do. And as a special treat, she's coming out even before Franke. Please welcome to the stage, Lisa Previte, who's gonna sing this next song with us. And this is for Tom and everybody else tonight, okay? So put your hands together. Come on, give it up for Lisa.
Hey, hey.
We know you know this one.
Let me hear it.
Come on.
Come on. I know you got better than that. You can do better than that. Yes. Midnight train going anywhere.
Thank you.
Tamara Champlin, Bill Champlin. And let's hear it for Tom. We're going to present Tom. Did you get your captain's hat? We got a captain's hat for Tom. And we're going to present that. No, this is like a We Will Yacht You captain's hat. Oh, yeah. Because we will yacht you. We'll send it out to you now that we know where you guys are sitting. Oh, it's right behind you. There's our man, Ken. So behind you is the guy who had this crazy idea to do this We Will Yacht You concert like a year ago. He called me up from New York and said, hey, you guys had this song with John Waite, this Missing You. It's pretty good. I want to put you with a couple mega superstars, no pressure, and put this little We Will Yacht You concert together. So give it up for Ken right there.
Yeah.
The brainchild behind this show. And Tom, there you go. Hope it's a special birthday. Ty and Julie are having their 24th anniversary tonight, too. Ty and Julie are here somewhere. The Wilkinsons. All right, so it's a special night. Well, like we said, rock and roll royalty just coming back at you right and left. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it was Tamara's birthday the other day. Absolutely. Happy birthday to Tamara as well. We got her some chocolate Jim's donuts to celebrate that had her name on them.
We ate them last night.
Excellent. It's a good late night snack.
There were so many.
That's the idea. So this guy who looks exactly like this is about to come out here now. Right there in the middle. I had all of the Franke and the Knockouts albums and singles back in the early 80s, and there was one called Sweetheart that was a big hit for that band. Yep. And it was released over Valentine's Day 1981. We got to play it with Franke on Valentine's Day 2022 and couldn't imagine we'd get the opportunity to play with him again and now his wife Lisa. So please welcome back to the stage, or maybe the first time you're seeing him since these days. But ladies and gentlemen, we got a special show with Franke Previte joining us on stage.
Awesome. Thank you, Jeff.
We did a side by side?
A little different, huh? There's a story there. So how's everybody doing tonight? We good? That's awesome. You know, I have a little story I like to tell you about this song because it was my first hit record after many, many years of trying to, you know, get a record deal. I was selling cars out of my driveway. You know, trying to, you know, get out there and write songs without having to, you know, go out and play in a cover band all my life. And I thought writing songs would be the way to do it. So I finally wrote some songs and sent it into this guy named Jimmy Einer, who owned a record label called Millennium Records. So he gave me that record deal I was trying to get for all those years. And finally, he said, okay, write some more songs. So the last song that I wrote for that first Franke and the Knockouts record was a song called Sweetheart. So I get a call 41 years later from Jeff, who says, I really like that song. He goes, I'd like to record it. I'm like, dude, go record it. He goes, no, 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 I want you to sing with me. And I said, you know, I'm top bill in my shower, but I don't know about coming out. But tonight, 41 years and some change later, let's do Sweetheart.
You got this, Todd.
I don't believe it.
So take the good with the bad. Answering your phone. By the way, you can get that anywhere you listen to music. Apple Music and Amazon and Spotify and YouTube and iHeartRadio. You can listen to Sweetheart, Stranger featuring Franke Previte. We never thought that would ever happen. So thank you, Franke, for being open.
Thank you. Thank you. So here we are. The record label decides they're going to go into the film industry. I'm back selling cars. So I guess I was a one-hit wonder, huh? Whatever. So I started writing songs, and I'm, you know, thinking, I got to get a deal again. I got to write more songs. So I wrote this song that I really loved, and I sent it out to just about everybody, and everybody just about hated it. But you know what? I kind of loved the song. And so if I sent you this demo of this song, please stand up with me and help me sing it tonight. Guys, Do you know it?
Well, look at you, and I can't disguise. I've got hungry eyes. I feel the magic between you and I. I've been meaning to tell you.
Mr. Franke Previte, everybody, and Lisa Previte. Aren't they adorable? Seriously, guys, was that awesome or what? So we're going to play a couple more songs, and then we're going to bring the whole crew back. And you guys having a good time still? Is everything okay? Now this is a Yacht Rock concert. It's 9:40 past everyone's bedtime. We're just getting started. We haven't been over here enough, have we, Matt? Hello, everyone. everybody dancing out there. About it or not?
Yes.
Yes, Autumn's happy about it. Autumn, you gotta get the dance party started here, okay? You feel it? Just like this. This is how we used to dance in the 80s. And that's how I still dance now. You're getting all kinds of stuff. Does anybody remember what the next verse is? Because I was focusing on Autumn. Anybody remember? How's this song go? Anybody ever heard this before? I'm just a band starting tonight. I need more some action. Look at this. Sing around here and try to write this book. I need a reaction. Dancing in the dark, can't start a fire. Song or two. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Have you had a good time here tonight at Fraze Pavilion? By the way, if you we'd love for you to follow us on Instagram. It's at Stranger80s. We're hoping for at least 5 new followers tonight. Yep, that'll get us up to 10 total. So, I mean, don't feel like you have to, but we'll wait if you want to just log on right now. At Stranger80s on Instagram. We'll put a bunch of pictures on there and then tag us at Stranger80s if you guys put anything on Instagram. And you can also find our dates and stuff like that on there too. We do have some more shows this summer. All right, so we're gonna bring back some friends of ours who we may have tricked a little bit because we moved the set list around, but please welcome back to the stage Mr. Bill Champlin and Tamara Champlin and Franke Previte and Lisa Previte, because we are about to have an amazing time. Are you ready?
Who's ready to have the time of their life? I never thought in a million years this would have happened to me. This little guy from New Brunswick, New Jersey, selling cars. But, let's give it a whirl. If you know the words, please stand up with me and sing with me. Please. Thank you.
to stand by me. Saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand and we seem to understand the urgency.
So just remember, you're the one thing I can't get enough of.
Tell you something, this could be love, because I've had the time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth.
Want you more than you'll ever know.
So just let it go. Don't be afraid to lose control. Oh no.
Yes, I know what's on your mind when you say stay with me tonight.
Stay with me and just remember you're.
Have been great. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you because we promised that if Bill and Franke would come back, that you guys were going to be awesome here at the Fraze Pavilion, and I don't believe they have disappointed. Is that correct,
no
guys?
Way. Great.
Well, like I said, what we're going to do now is we're going to pretend that we all left the stage and you guys screamed encore. So go ahead, encore. Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, we'll play another song. You didn't have to twist our arms too much. We have one more song, and then we're all gonna be out there, all of us. We're gonna head out to the merch tent. We hope you'll come by and just say hi. You don't have to buy anything. We'd love to see your face and get a picture or whatever, so we'll be out there.
No, they gotta buy stuff.
Sorry, you gotta buy Bill's CD. You definitely have to buy Bill's CD.
Ain't fooling around. Come on.
Right.
Hey, so, guys, while we're here, real quick, give it up for this band, Stranger, and Jeff and this guy. This is some of the best musicians you got in this town. It's great that you're coming out to support it. Lovely.
Thank you, Bill. We are truly honored to grace the stage with these guys, and we're going to do a song that, basically all of these guys know the artist that originally wrote this song. Bill, I know you're good friends with the guys in a band called Toto. Yeah. So we're going to play one of their little rockers here to finish things off, and then we'll see you out here in about 5 minutes. Okay, thank you guys so much for being here. We appreciate you. And it goes like this.
It's not in the way you say you care.
you so much, everybody. We will yacht you. Consider yourselves yachted. We'll see you out there in a few minutes. Thank you so much. Bill and Tamara Champlin, Franke and Lisa Previte. We are a stranger. We'll see you around. Thank you.